Guess what? It snowed. It is currently snowing.
What do you think, Nessie? Oh my gosh, what's this? Fluffy. Apollo. Lassie, let's go inside.
Today I'm working on some 100 Days of Keto group footage for how to use my Fitness Pal, how to use Keto Calculator, some tips and tricks that we're going to talk about. I don't know, a few different things for the 100 Days of Keto, so that when we come back in a week or so, we will be ready for the first 100 Days of Keto of 2018.
It snowed. Not just snowed, it's snowing. So here we go. White Christmas puppy.
So we're going caroling with the Cub Scouts. We're on our way. Outside, not in, obviously, from my attire. But it's because it's too snowy outside to go caroling. But we're in our uniforms, and we're going to go with the Cub Scouts to the nursing home and carol, and it should be a lot of fun. So we're pretty excited, and we're pretty excited about the snow too. So we're finished. We're at the hospital finishing up, and it's still snowing. So got the car going. How did caroling go?
It was fun. I was probably the loudest singer, but probably also the only one with any, other than Zach, probably the only one with any singing training. So I'm not surprised. But it was a lot of fun. I remember doing it when I was a Cub Scout and a Boy Scout. It was good to do. Put a smile on everyone's face.
The residents sure seemed to enjoy it, and they sang along, and they clapped, and they kept saying how cute the boys were in their uniforms, which they were really cute in their uniforms. And you could hear Steve. You could definitely hear Steve, and he sounded really good, so it was a lot of fun, and they were adorable. I didn't sing. I took pictures and did a little video, so a lot of fun.
For dinner tonight, Steve was craving spaghetti and meatballs, so we made a keto version. This is just meatballs and spaghetti sauce with cheese melted on the top in the oven. The meatballs are ground beef, heavy cream, and some Parmesan cheese and spices inside. Not inside, but mixed in. And the cheese is mozzarella and Parmesan. And then the sauce is, I take boiling water and tomato paste, and I make a sauce and I boil it down until it's exactly the consistency I want. So that's what we have for dinner.